So because once you go for like 2004 to today, what is very interesting is you
I see
can
what you
see
mean.
more or less these two are AWS. Most is skyrocketing. Azure is coming up, and Hadoop has this slope here that starts here, and it's on a constant downturn, you know? And so it's getting more and more less or yeah important. It's getting less important. That doesn't mean that people don't use it. It's always it's these are search results, so it's all about it's also a bit about hype and so on. But people have learned when to use Hadoop and when not to use Hadoop and how to use it in practice. But the eyeballs are no longer that much on Hadoop. It's the clouds are rising. Clouds are rising, yeah. And so, yeah, that's one thing to keep in mind, and also that I'm orienting myself right now, and figuring out how to yeah incorporate this into the coaching. AWS or nothing. Azure. Let me put here Google Cloud. That's la it's laughable. Let me put this here. Ah. Google Cloud Platform topic. It's the green thing, so it's even further down than Azure, and it's not really going up. So, nah, this wouldn't be something that I would focus on. Okay, AWS, that's the gold standard. Microsoft, they have I know this from some companies. I know Microsoft is going hard at bigger companies, and they are really investing manpower into consulting how to bring your project onto Azure. And that's where Microsoft right now is very strong. AWS, they more or less don't do this. You can buy this stuff, and if it works, it's good. And if you have no idea what you're doing, okay, then